The UP Dance Academy in Kingsford put a twist on the Snow White fairy tale.
TV6's Iron Mountain Kingsford Bureau reporter Monique Lopez was at the rehearsal of their Snow White and the Living Forest production.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? In their first ballet production of this age-old story, you can ask her yourself. As dancers take you through an adventure into a whimsical forest, every character comes to life.
At least, usually the mirror is not like a person. You actually get to like see me dance and do different things. It's a living forest, so you'll see them moving and dancing.
While the infamous poison apple is brewed in a fuming cauldron, Snow White flees. But the princess faces more challenges than just escaping the queen's vengeance. Without saying a word, their dancing and acting had to be on point.
We have to do all the acting just through body language and our dancing and expression, which definitely has been difficult.
If you're only familiar with the classic version, not to worry. This mystical take on the fairy tale still features the same main players and plot. But here, the evil conjured up by the wicked queen, driven by her jealousy, is contrasted by the magical world of the enchanted forest and amusing friends. Love is a tale as old as time and is no different in this production. But will there really be a happily ever after? While the mirror may not be able to give you an answer, this Friday night, you have the chance to see what it is. The Dance Academy will be performing at the Norway Fine Arts Center at 6. For more information, visit our website at UpperMichiganSource.com. Monique Lopez, TV6 News, Norway.